snack genius. Your shabby TV snacks, are they snack genius or snack hell?
Snack genius. This is where we road test your those TV snacks that you make yourself. You've got your own unique, very specific recipe. But are they snack genius or snack hell? I spoke to Simon Pegg yesterday, who's coming in with Nick Frost tomorrow. Paul, their new movie, which is really funny. Rich and I saw it last week. It's out on Monday, Valentine's Day. They are bringing in their recipes, Rich.
Are
which
they?
We're going to be road testing as well. Peggy's having a think today. I made mine one last night.
Did you?
I was watching Boardwalk Empire.
Yeah.
Sour cream.
Sour cream, right.
Chili
yeah.
sauce poured in and mixed in. Okay.
Okay, yeah.
Crinkle cut, ready salted kids crisps.
It's very savoury.
Yeah, that's right, my friend. You know what I called it?
Go on.
Almost too savoury.
Yeah.
Exclamation mark.
Oh, that's the name.
Yeah.
Right. Sorry. Okay.
Yeah. You don't like?
Lame name.
What?
Almost too savoury. It's the description rather than the name.
Yeah, no. Come on. That, it works. Right, what are the three snacks we are testing out today? Richie's been making these, and Maggie has as well, preparing them. Apparently we've almost destroyed the station
yeah.
microwave.
It involves melting chocolate, and blue sparks started... coming out when we
oh were... yeah, certain things, and you put them in the microwave, it angers the fire, the microwave god.
Didn't like curly wurly.
Oh, really?
There we go.
Oh dear.
So today we will be making Cadbury's cream egg spread over Lion's ginger slices, spicy cheese toastie, which is a toasted bread with reggae sauce and mature cheese, and a curly wurly melted over a banana. We'll start with
the banana. This is the first time. Richie doesn't like fruit. He's a fruit dodger. And you haven't had a banana, we reckon, since you were a kid.
Not in my adult years at all.
Did you even have them as a kid?
I tried it a couple of times, and every time it would make me retch.
Because it was fruit?
No, just because it's banana. It's evil.
It's not!
It is the fruit of the devil.
No, it's not. Come on. Bananas.
In my personal opinion, kids.
Okay.
But I do make my kids.
Kids, bananas are very good for you. They make you healthy and strong.
Okay, so the instructions were melt a curly whirly and coat a banana in the hot mush. Allow to cool, snack heaven and one of your five a day.
Okay, who's that come from?
Anonymous, they say it's from the Glasgow Good Eating Guide. You know it makes near sense.
All right, let's try this one. Chaos is now tasting.
Even the texture of it in my fingers is disgusting.
Come on, you know you want to stick that banana in your mouth.
Here we go.
Easy, girls. Oh, it's like a child eating the greens. He's grimacing.
That mush.
What?
The mush.
You've gone back to being a five-year-old man boy.
Oh.
Don't make me put you on the naughty step.
I don't like it.
Oh,
I don't like it, Daddy. Where are my mittens for school?
I really don't like it. I just don't like it.
Let's pass it here, okay?
That is just rank.
It's not your child.
That's the one that came out of my mouth, so don't touch that one.
Which one came out of your mouth? I've got to be honest, it looks like dog poop. Oh, he's just regurgitated everything he ate. I'm now... Ah! Stop it! He's got one of the paper towels from the toilets and he's wiping his tongue.
All trace of banana must go.
Which one just came out of your mouth?
That one there.
Oh, that's the one I always picked up. This looks great. So, is this a curly whirly?
Melted curly whirly on banana, yeah.
No.
No, snack hell, isn't it?
No, honestly, that is not...
Right.
In that.
Does that taste a bit like banoffee pie?
No.
No.
Not in the slightest. Right, next one. Let's go away from chocolate just for one.
I'm not going to talk for a while, Rich. I'm trying to break up the curly wurly in my mouth.
This is, hey guys, my snack genius suggestion is a spicy cheese toastie. Lightly toast the bread, spread reggae sauce on the toast,
lovely.
Then add sliced mature cheese. Now, I've, for detail
great.
Here, added Canadian cheddar. It is the finest cheese you will get.
You're not meant to alter their recipes. You don't get E equal MC squared and say, no, I could do a bit better. It's Tlapal 3.
It is. They said add sliced mature cheese. The most mature cheese you'll get is Canadian cheddar.
All right, then. So, all right, cheese king.
I know my
Look
cheese.
Look at you getting aggressive now. Let's not have a cheese fallout.
Here we go.
You go straight in for a big killer bite of that one. What do you reckon?
That's really nice.
Is it snack genius, though?
Yeah, that's snack genius. I haven't touched that slice. Try that. That is lovely.
Okay.
Mm.
So it's reggae sauce.
Yeah.
Canadian mature cheddar.
Correct.
Yeah. And what else?
Toast.
Richie,
mm-hmm.
A celestial stairway is guiding me up to heaven.
Welcome to the gates.
Oh, my God.
Come on in, my friend.
Again, Richie, it's a party in my mouth. Everyone's there.
Are there waves, yeah, like last week?
They're all waves washing over me.
Lapping.
Orgasmic waves, Richie. No. I'm blissed out. I'm going to need a cigarette after this little baby.
Oh, oh.
So good. Oh, Megan, is that you? Oh, God, where am I? We were somewhere else there, Rich.
Who's Megan?
Oh, Megan Fox. Oh. What, did I say it out loud again?
You did, yeah.
Oh, no. What's happening? right, what's the recipe for that one? That's definitely snack genius.
That is lightly toasted bread. Spread reggae sauce on the toast, then add sliced mature Canadian cheddar.